Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up.
Let's put on a show.
Oh,
no way.
Ain't that nice?
You're painfully stupid.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Hey, you heard me. Go water.
Ready to rock it?
One of these days, someone's going to set you on fire.
You get to have all the fun.
You're dumber than we are.
Hell yeah.
Of all of the sperm that made it, you're...
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
They shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with...
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but Was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
I want to print something on the 3D printer, but the others don't think it's gonna work.
What is it?
A dildo or a cat? I haven't made up my mind yet.
Between a dildo or a cat?
People keep talking about printing guns, except they all make them look like guns. Why can't it be a dildo or a cat or a unicorn? And then, bam! Its true purpose is revealed.
Sounds like you need to spend some time prototyping your unicorn dildo gun. You know, before worrying about the aesthetics. That resin is not cheap, man.
It's a fair point.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Thank you. So, I rolled a 12 and just barely made a hit. But it was enough. My paladin was down to one life before I was able to heal everyone with a prayer for divine intervention to my deity, Arneson. Hey.
Motherfucker! Whatever!
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Go!
and...
You can see how it is. We can't beat these guys.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one. Got it. Got it. Got it. Oh, man.
You can see how it is. We can't beat these guys.
Look, if you get yourself a decent bat getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one. Got it. got it.
Woo!
Yeah, boy!
I can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Thank you.